Hi, I'm Stephen Rew, and this is my good friend Russ Murphy.
Hey, Stephen, how you doing today?
Doing well.
We're both part owners here of Power Source, and I just met Stephen a few years ago. And as an artist, what drew you to come to this organization?
Well, I found it's a place to get your music out, to get your message out, and that's really the intent. Is, you know, when you write these songs, you don't just write them and put them in a closet or in a box. You know, God gave us these messages, and He wants them to get out to His people. And so this is an outlet for getting the message out to the people.
You know, about 10 or 11 years ago when I first came here, I came here just like that. I had a whole slew of songs I'd written. I didn't really have an outlet for them. And I didn't realize this organization existed that would take my songs, put them on a compilation disc. I could take ads out in the magazine to show people where our website was and how they get a hold of me, stuff like that. So as an artist there, I'm really praying you'll take advantage of the fact that we can get your music all across the United States. And to get an email from Nome, Alaska, where they heard my song, and I'm going,
Isn't that cool?
Or get a call, I got a call a year or so ago from a man who said, you don't know me, Mr. Murphy, but I heard your song today out of Muscle Shoals, Alabama, wherever it was, called Jesus Is Enough. And my wife just left me. I just lost my job. And that song this morning just touched my heart. I was like,
well, that's the impact. And to get that feedback from people that says, you've impacted my life. I mean, that's what it's all about.
That's as a songwriter, that's what you really want to happen. Tell us some vision you have for our company going forward right now.
Well, I would like to see Power Source to be a one-stop shop, you know, where artists can come and DJs can come and kind of, you know, sift through the music, if you will, you know, and the artists can get that music out to the radio people.
Right.
And we can even start coordinating. I'd love to see us do entire weekend festivals where multiple artists are doing things together, coordinating things in a whole weekend of celebration of God and His glory. I mean, that would just be so cool, wouldn't it?
And you know, it can happen. I think our genre of music is really just under the surface right now, beginning to bubble.
Absolutely.
And you can just tell it there's some really good things happening. I've been getting so many good responses to our first videos from other organizations who's saying we really want to all work together, coordinate, and help each other. And for all organizations, we want to help you. We're not here to compete against you or to damage you in any way. We want to help you reach all the potential in your life. And as an artist, you talked about the one-stop shop. We had a man come in a week or so ago who wanted to know if we'd be his booking agent. And we're not doing that right now, maybe one day. But Diane was able to get him to a booking agent. So when you come here,
connect
we may not
people.
Do it ourselves, but we know people that can help you do that. And our goal is to have artists like yourself to be able to build the ministry that God gave you the way He wants you to build it. I've seen so many people come in one year and they're gone the next year because no one showed them how to.
Right.
We had the tools, but no one showed them how to use those tools.
Right.
We can show you how to do that, and hopefully God can use you in some great, great ways that He couldn't before. We want to help. That's all we want to do is help.
It's a great time
to be
here.
I'm excited about this.
I think it's going to be so cool.
This is cool, dude.
Yes!
Thanks.